Hello everyone, and welcome back to part three of the series for the Little Rock Old Mill puzzle. I took some time and did a little bit of color sorting of pieces here, just to get a little bit better organized between the last part and this part. Wasting too much time, let's go ahead and get started. If you like this kind of content, if you like puzzling, if you find this relaxing, please go ahead and give this video a like, and send me your comment, and subscribe to see more videos. I greatly appreciate it. Kind of moved some pile of greens over here and some of the other looks like more brick colors. I kind of moved over in this direction, so I still have quite a mess of some multicolored ones that don't really fit into either category. So if you've ever visited Arkansas, I'd be curious to know your favorite tourist destinations in the state. Or also, if you've ever visited Little Rock, what are your favorite attractions and tourist destinations in Little Rock? Okay, I think I'm gonna take a break right here and conclude this third part. Almost got the bottom here done. I think I'm missing another piece or two. Remember, if you like this video, please give it a like, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel to see more. And also, I'd be curious to know what your favorite attraction, your favorite tourist attraction is in Little Rock, Arkansas. If you have any suggestions for that, I'd be interested to know that as well. With that, thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you later.